this intervention is very unique in the sense that this is the first time that the publicly managed islands will have an innovative idea in terms of protection of the coastal zones against climate rapidity and change using some of the best science and technology. And so this is a nature-based solution that protects the beach against beach erosion, thus decreasing the size of the island and impacting on the livelihoods and safety of the population.